with a big old scar in it. It's not going to amount to anything. Kind of looks like it's dying. And again, people got to realize trees only last so long. They have a shelf life also. But something like this, it's not going to be any good. So why do we have it here? Totally blocking the sunlight, so nothing can grow except these ferns. And ferns basically just choke out everything else trying to come up through. It's not good. The forests are not in good shape. It needs to be weeded out.